Good morning, children. Today we are here to celebrate theme of the month. Our theme of this month is river. We have so many rivers around us. A river gave us fresh water. We get drinking water from the rivers. So we should take proper care of the rivers. We should not pollute the water bodies. We should not throw waste into the water. And we should take care of our water bodies. In India, there are so many beautiful rivers. Let us see some of the important and beautiful rivers of India.
A river is a natural flow of water. India is famous for many rivers. Let us see some of the important rivers of India. Ganga River. Ganga is one of the world's greatest river. It is a holy river also. Ganga River. Yamuna River. Yamuna is the largest branch of river Ganga. Taj Mahal is on the bank of river Yamuna. Brahmaputra River. Brahmaputra is one of the major rivers in India. It is called Tsangpo in Tibet. Mahanadi. Mahanadi is an important river that flows through Chhattisgarh and Orissa. Godavari River. Godavari is India's second longest river. Godavari River. Krishna River. Krishna is the fourth biggest river in India. It is also called Krishnaveni River. Kaveri River. Kaveri is flowing through the states of Karnataka and Tamil Nadu.
Now, let us hear a beautiful song about the rivers of India.
Saraswati Sindhu Kaveri Narmada Jale Asmin Sannidhim Kuru Jale Asmin Sannidhim Kuru
Ganga Yamuna Sindhu Kaveri Narmada Godavari Saraswati
Let's start the game. Bank, river. Bank, river. Bank, bank. Yes, three of you are out of the game. You can come out of the game. Yes, others. Let's start. River, bank. River, bank. Bank. Yes, one more, two more out of the game.
river bank, river bank, bank. One more out of the game. Now to our left. Let's start. River bank, 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 river, river, river bank, river bank, river, river. Oh, one more out of the game. So here comes our winner. Hope all of you enjoyed the game. So everybody enjoyed the game. You can also play this game at home and enjoy. So children, we have understood and learned about the different rivers of India. Hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you and have a nice day.